Ninth problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 2s, then prove that, cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos of s minus c plus cos s is equal to 4 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2. So, what do you observe in this problem? If a plus b plus c is equal to 2s, then prove that cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos of s minus c plus cos s is equal to 4 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2. That means LHS is independent of S, that we have to prove. So, now given a plus b plus c is equal to condition imposed, that is 2s. Consider left hand side, cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos of s minus c plus cos s. First consider the first two terms, later the two terms, third and fourth terms. This is cos c plus cos d, these two terms also cos c plus cos d. So let us apply cos c plus cos d formula. So this is equal to, we can write 2 cos of s minus a plus s minus b by 2 and cos of s minus a minus s plus b by 2, okay, plus you take cos c plus cos d, 2 cos of s plus s minus c by 2 and cos of s minus s plus c by 2. So now s gets cancelled, here also s gets cancelled. Now let us write 2 cos of 2s minus a minus b by 2 and cos of b minus a by 2 plus 2 cos of 2s, s plus s is 2s, minus c by 2. This is cos c by 2. Here, a plus b plus c is equal to s. Wherever 2s, better substitute a plus b plus c. So, this can be written 2 cos of a plus b plus c minus a minus b by 2. And one more thing, cos of b minus a by 2 can be written cos of a minus b by 2, there is no difference. So this can be written for our convenience, cos of a minus b by 2, both are same, these two are same, plus 2 cos of a plus b plus c minus c by 2 into cos c by 2. Here, A cancel, B cancel. Here, CC gets cancelled. We have 2 cos C by 2, cos of A minus B by 2, okay, plus 2 cos of A plus B by 2, cos C by 2. Let us take 2 cos C by 2 common. If you take 2 cos C by 2 common, we have cos of A minus B by 2 plus cos of A plus B by 2. So, for our convenience, this cos of A minus B by 2 plus cos of A plus B by 2 can be written as 2 cos C by 2 into cos of A by 2 minus B by 2 plus cos of A by 2 plus B by 2. This is cos of A minus B plus cos of A plus B. That is nothing but 2 cos of A by 2 cos of B by 2. So, this is 2 cos C by 2 into 2 cos A by 2 and cos B by 2. So, 2 into 2 is 4. 4 cos A by 2 cos B by 2 cos C by 2, which is RHS.